So this is the boys.
You talk to what?
These are the boys. Alright, so this morning we're doing some outreach in Bali, Indonesia. One person on the cube holding with the mask and holding the laptop. It's 8 o'clock in the morning, we're about to get started. We're waiting on a few more members. However, this is a great start. I mean, even if it's just two people, you can do it. One person on the screen, one person talking. Two people is enough to get started. You know why they're doing that?
Yeah.
To the pigs, do you know why?
Why? I don't know.
For bacon, for food.
Oh, okay.
This is how they get killed.
Oh, okay. I never know.
Yeah. This is how the pigs are killed before they make it to pork. Before they become pork or bacon. Oh, you made that face. Do you eat pork? Before they get to your plate. And we're asking people if they can make a conscious decision to not pay for those animals anymore to be killed. Right? Do you want to take a look? Maybe how pigs? You eat pig? Pork? This is pork. And this is Denpasar. So this is in Bali. This is how they're raised. You can see they're forced really, really tight confinements, and they're about to be slaughtered right here. So you can see the pain in their eyes. This right here, they're electrocuting them. So sometimes they electrocute them to death. Sometimes they electrocute them to stun them. Sometimes it doesn't work, but you can see they don't want to be there. And pigs are very, very smart. They're the fourth smartest animal in the world, right? They're smarter than dogs. See, they don't want to be there. He wants to get away, but he's trapped. And now he's being electrocuted. And the only reason this happens is because we pay for it. If we don't pay for this, like pork, then this doesn't happen.
Sorry for the pain.
You feel sorry for this. Why do you think that happens? Why do you think they have to go through this?
I'm not quite sure. Is this how they treat pigs, or is this...
Yeah, this is kind of how they, right now, this is kind of how they're living. Like, they just live cramped, stuck together. And, and now they're through the slaughter process. Right now they're being electrocuted. With that long pole thing is electrocuting them. And what that's supposed to do is supposed to stun them. It's supposed to stun them. They get killed. Yeah, and so why do you think they're in this situation? What is it for? Pork, bacon.
For us, yeah.
Yeah, that sort of stuff. Yeah, a little bit. Have you seen footage like this before?
Yeah, I know some video from Shrek 8.
You've seen this before?
Oh, not this one.
Oh, not this? You've seen something like this before?
Yeah.
Like how the animals get killed?
Yeah.
What do you think this is?
I just eat chicken, by the way, so not veg, not almost vegetarian, you know what I mean?
Oh, really? Oh, you like the only one you eat is chicken?
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you see the difference between like a chicken and a cow, or a chicken and a pig? What's the difference?
No, that's the same.
The same?
Yeah.
The same, right?
Yeah.
Like kind of like how they suffer, right? Yeah?
Yeah.
Like why pay for fish and chicken to go through this, but not cows or pork or anything, and not for like I know Muslim doesn't eat that for the beliefs, for the religious belief, but even take out the religious belief, like how does the animal feel? You know what I mean? Like what do you think they go through when they're
that's hurt.
Yeah, probably hurt, right? Do you know that we don't have to pay for this? We could choose not to pay for this.
Yeah?
Do you eat vegetarian or vegan?
I'm vegetarian.
You are a vegetarian?
Much, yeah.
Really?
Because I...
So no cows, no chicken, no fish?
Fish sometimes.
Fish sometimes, yeah. So what's the difference between fish and
just the
chicken.
Nutrition.
Just the taste, right?
Just the nutrition.
Yeah, the nutrition, right? Same, right?
Same.
But can you get that nutrition from plants?
That's what I'm not too sure. But
you're
I'm
not too
okay.
sure.
I'm
yeah.
okay.
What we do is we educate people on how to make healthier choices and more conscious choices. So once you know what happens, you can choose to not pay for that. So when you buy pork, when you buy bacon, or when you buy products tested on animals, this is animal testing.
Yeah.
So this is what they do, animal testing. When you buy those products, this is what happens to them.
Okay.
Yeah. So we urge people to go vegan. Any other questions?
How can I help?
How can you help? First, go vegan. Challenge 22, okay? That's the best way that you can help. The reason why, because you're not paying for this anymore.
Yeah.
You're taking money away from the industry.
That
when
I
the industry,
can do for myself.
Exactly.
How can I help to
so
do it for others?
Next, okay? The next thing that you can do is watch these ones right here so that you can learn.
Okay.
So first you make a change.
Uh-huh.
The second thing is you learn, you educate yourself.
Mm-hmm.
You learn all the reasons and how we do everything,
mm-hmm.
all right? And the benefits,
mm-hmm.
okay? Then after that, okay, then you can contact us, okay? Yeah, you know what, let me leave you with a card, okay? What was your name?
Maha.
Maha, Kevin.
Maha.
Nice to meet you, yeah. So this is a card for more information if you want to, you guys can both look, all right? And right here is free support. You have Facebook?
Yeah.
Okay, if you go on Challenge 22, you just type in Challenge 22 on Facebook.
Yeah.
This is a free support and you could do a challenge. Go vegan for 22 days. You could try it out. There's coaches, there's nutritionists, there's mentors. All the support that you need to make that change.
So
you think that this challenge, the 22 on Facebook, you could do?
Maybe.
Yeah, why not? What would stop you from taking a challenge and not paying for this? Is there anything that would stop you?
No, I don't think so.
You don't think so, yeah. I think you could do it. You seem very, very loving. You seem very caring. And I don't think you want this to happen. I don't think so. Yeah. You look like you have a good heart. Information, Bali Vegan Actions, okay? Be the change you wish to see in the world, all right? So free support, this is a group. You have Facebook? Facebook, yeah. So if you want to take a challenge, you know what? I want to try it. Let me just try it, right? I'm going to try it. You can take a challenge for 22 days. Go and type in Challenge 22 on Facebook, and this is a free support group. They can tell you where all the restaurants are, how to make recipes, all the nutrition facts, like where do I get my protein or anything like that. And you could be, everyone here is vegan. Right? Like, look at this guy. Come here. He's been vegan for 7 years. Right? He has muscles. He's really strong. I'm going to have you guys think about this. Okay? So, this right here. Here, I'll give you one. There you go. What's your name?
My name is Witty.
Witty? Kevin. Nice to meet you. So, here's some more information. This is a card. It talks about what we do in Bali to help animals. So, be the change you wish to see in the world. Okay? Free support. You have Facebook?
Yeah.
Go on Facebook. This is called Challenge 22. Type in Challenge 22. It's a free challenge. Everything's free. And you could do a challenge, say, you know what, I'm not going to pay for animals for 22 days. And they're going to give you all the support, nutrition. They're going to give you recipes. They're going to give you information on where the restaurants are, where you can eat. And there's more information here if you just want to look and, up and find more information. Okay? Do you think that you could do the challenge? Take a challenge, say, you know what, I'm not going to pay for this for 22 days. You think you could do it?
Yeah.
Yeah, what about you? You think you could do it? You guys do it together, as a team. Yeah.
Yeah,
as a team. You guys are together? Yeah? Or brother and sister? No? Yeah? Okay. Well, it was nice meeting you. My name's Kevin. Okay, go on Facebook and try that challenge. I think you seem like a very nice, conscious person. I'm going to leave you with a card.
Oh,
okay,
yeah, sure.
Think about it. This is some more information. Questions that you could possibly think of right now, you're probably like, I can't think of any questions, but they're gonna pop up if you make a decision.
Right.
They say it takes 21 days to break a habit, so you take 22 days just to try it. It's a challenge, okay? You have all the support.
Yeah.
You can ask any questions, and there's a few more resources right here that you could look at. Okay, there you are. What was your name, bud?
Alfie.
Alfie.
Right.
Kevin.
Kevin.
Nice to meet
you.
Okay.
You too, right.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Gotta make a change. It's time for us as a people to start making some changes. Let's change the way we eat, let's change the way we live, and let's change the way we treat each other. You see, the old way wasn't working, so it's on us to do what we gotta do to survive.